He gave hints of needing assistance. Eventually, when no help came, he decided to end it all.
It's one of my saddest days ever in my life. The reason being is that I failed, like for real I failed. I've been a fighter. I fought so very much for my family. I've risked my life several times to take care of my family. My father and the guys that I keep at home. But I'm so weak now such that I don't think so I'll make it till tomorrow. It'll be sad, but I can't manage. I would love to be alive. I would love to be alive. To watch my son grow. To watch my wife happy. To watch my the whole family happy. But I failed. In this time of trouble, I feel useless. I'm a man of God. I love God sincerely. He knows I love him. There's no manner of prayer that I've not prayed. I have prayed every manner of prayer just for God to intervene in my situation. But every time it's becoming worse and worse. Putting food on the table, it has become a problem. And I'm having debts. I'm owing people. And this month, I've even failed to pay my rentals. If you are able to see this video, please tell my wife I love her.
Young Zambian cleric Edgar Simamwe, popularly known as Man of Faith, drank on Saturday and gave up the ghost in the Zambian town of Kafue. As a young pastor, Edgar needed assistance, as narrated by his closest friend, Prophet Mumbamba, just a few hours before his. As you all know, I was out to South Africa for my ministry tour, and we shared the voice notes, of which I encouraged him and told him I would see him. So I was to see him tomorrow after our service in Kafue, and today, before I could rest from an overnight, I hear he's taking poison. This is a shock. Men of God really pass through a lot. At times, it's hard whom to talk to, because as fellow men of God, your name behind you and share your struggles with their members and use you on their pulpits, which is sad. It was very clear. Prophet, who is survived by a wife and a child, needed help. However, what appears to have taken the sympathy away from him is the fact that the man of God chose his life as a solution to the challenges he was going through. The man of faith, as he was known, should have expressed that faith he was known for.
It's one of my saddest days ever in my life. The reason being is that I failed. Like, for real, I failed. I've been a fighter. I fought so very much for my family. I've risked my life several times to take care of my family. My father and the guys that I keep at home. But I'm so weak now, such that I don't think so I'll make it till tomorrow. It will be sad, but I can't manage. I would love to be alive. I'd love to be alive, to watch my son grow, to watch my wife happy, to watch my the whole family happy. But I felt in this time of trouble, I feel useless. I'm a man of God. I love God sincerely. He knows I love him. There's no manner of prayer that I have not prayed. I have prayed every manner of prayer just for God to intervene in my situation. But every time it's becoming worse and worse. Putting food on the table, it has become a problem. And I'm having debts. I'm owing people. And this month, I've even failed to pay my rentals. If you are able to see this video, please tell my wife I love her.